Play foul and eat meat. In a jungle, Bruno the lion used to live with his wife Leela the lioness. They had a son named Simba. One day, Bruno the lion felt ill. In the state of his illness, he told his wife,
"I think these are my last breath."
"Don't you speak like this. You will be okay."
"No, Leela. I have been sick since last few months. Please call all the animals of this jungle."
As her husband had said, Leela just did the same. Bruno the lion told all the animals of the jungle,
"My dear friends, I think that I will die soon. That's why I want to announce that my wife Leela will be the queen of this jungle. From today, Leela will be the queen."
Harry the Jackal was listening to whatever Bruno the lion was saying. Harry Jackal was a very cunning and sneaky fox. This jackal used to make every animal in the jungle talk against each other and made them fight against each other.
"What you are saying, Lion King? You have a son. Make him king of this jungle. No one will consider your wife as queen of this jungle because she is lioness, not lion."
"Shut your mouth, Harry Fox. Simba is young now."
Harry the Jackal was very angry and was speaking to himself and went away from there. After a distance, he told himself,
"Bloody old lion, what he thinks of himself."
After a few days, Bruno was dead and Leela the lioness became the queen of the jungle. After some days, there was a famine that struck the other jungles. All the animals of the jungle started leaving their own jungles and started moving on to other jungles. In that jungle, there was a beautiful group of colorful cows. They were leaving their own jungle and were going to some other jungle. Then from among them, Radha the cow with her calf, Gagan, strayed away and entered the jungle of Leela the lioness.
"I think, Mom, we are lost."
"You are absolutely right, Gagan. You fell asleep on the way and I didn't feel it right to wake you up."
"You should have woken me up. I don't know how we will find our folk and we are also new to this jungle."
"Don't worry. I have to talk to the king of this jungle."
Then there came Harry the Jackal. When he saw the cow and her calf, his mouth started watering and he spoke to himself,
"This cow is looking beautiful and healthy. I think this is of a different breed and her calf is also beautiful. I wish that I could eat that flesh. Oh my God."
Harry the Jackal was about to come to them with bad intentions. But then Leela's advisor, Elephant Dada, reached there.
"Who are you? What are you doing in this jungle? I don't think that you are from this jungle."
"You are right. We have strayed away from our group. Can we stay in this jungle for a few days?"
"For this you have to take permission from our lioness. Come with me."
Hathi Dada took them to the queen of the jungle, Leela, and told. When Leela saw both of them, she was surprised and said,
"I have never seen such beautiful, colorful cows in my life. Actually, we are a different group of cows. We usually stay away from the other animals. We hide from them. For some reasons, I strayed from my group and came here." "Don't worry. You can stay here for as long as you wish. Nobody will harm you."
Then there, Leela's son, Simba, came. When he saw such a beautiful calf in front of him, he started playing with it.
"See, your son has become a friend of my son. You will stay beside my cave."
After that day, Radha started living with Leela. For the whole day, Radha's son used to play with Simba the cub. But Harry did not like this from happening. A few years passed. Simba and Gagan were now a little grown up. One day, Harry saw them playing together and he got angry and he told himself,
I think I have to go back to my old plan. Divide and rule. By using this trick, I don't know how many animals fought among themselves and I feasted them.
Having said this, Harry was very angry and went away from there. One night, when Leela the lioness was sleeping in her cave, there came Radha.
Oh, Queen, you are still awake?
Yes, Radha. From the day my husband has passed away, I cannot sleep at night.
By the way, what are you doing in my cave at this time of the night?
I have found the signals of my group somewhere near. I'm going to look for them. I just came to tell you that, in my absence, please look after my Gagan. You be rest assured. In front of me, nobody can do anything to your son.
Now you also sleep for a while. I just told you, I cannot sleep at night.
Leela had just said this when Radha came near Leela, told her something in her ears and went away. After she went, Leela the lioness fell asleep. The next day, Harry the jackal, according to his scheme, reached inside the cave. But he saw that Leela the lioness was sleeping unconsciously. There was no movement in her body.
Wow, I think she is dead. Now my plan is easy to execute. I will blame Gagan and her mom for her death. And everyone will think that they are the offenders.
Saying this, Harry the jackal ran straight away and went to Simba the cub.
You remind me of your father, Simba. You look like your father.
My mom also says the same.
But you are not smart as your father. You are dumb. Your mother is dead, and it was no one else. Your friend's mom Radha and your friend Gagan killed her.
Hearing what Harry had to say, Simba was looking at him without even blinking, and he ran to reach near the cave. He saw that his mother was in a state of death and lying in the cave. Simba was very angry and ran to go straight away to Gagan. The news of Leela's death spread like wildfire in the whole of the jungle. Simba looked at Gagan and said,
"You and your mom killed my mother, and you will have to pay for this. I will fight with you and I will kill you."
"It's all a lie. My mother didn't kill your mother."
Then Harry looked at Gagan and sheepishly said,
"If she didn't kill her, then where is our lioness? I have searched for her, but I couldn't find her anywhere."
All the animals started supporting what Harry had to say. Hathi the elephant was angry. He looked at Gagan and said,
"Harry is right. Your mom is not in the jungle, and that proves it, that she killed her."
"Be ready for a fight, Gagan."
After some time, Gagan and Simba started fighting badly. Harry was waiting for the death of Gagan, but Gagan was equal in his strength with Simba. Then everyone could hear Leela's roar.
"Stop! What is happening? Simba, why are you fighting with Gagan?" When everybody saw Leela there, all were shocked.
Queen, you were dead, right?
I was not dead. I was sleeping. And in my sleep, I heard how cunning and a liar you are.
Then there came Radha in her sparkling white colors. All of a sudden, when Radha appeared there in a form of magic, all the animals were absolutely surprised.
"What is happening?"
The elephant told Radha everything in one breath. When Radha heard what Hathi Dada had to say, she smiled and she told all the animals gathered there,
"Actually, I and my flock are from a special species. We are magical cows, and the Queen Leela knew about this."
"Yes, after my husband's death, I had a problem of sleeping. When Radha went to look for her flock, then she whispered some magical mantras in my ears. But I repeated those mantras a little more time, so I couldn't wake up the next day. And this cunning Harry felt that I have died." When all of them heard what Leela had to say, they were angry and looked at Harry.
"Oh, Queen, I have got back my flock. But before I go away from here, please punish this jackal."
Hearing Radha's words, Leela immediately killed the jackal. And Radha went away from that jungle with her son, Gagan.